टुडे माय टॉपिक मेरिन एनवायरनमेंट इम्पैक्ट ऑन ह्यूमन लाइफ, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर यूजी एंड पीजी जियोग्राफी स्टूडेंट्स। ओशियन आर एंड द एसेंशियल इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ द अर्थ इकोसिस्टम, ए सोर्स ऑफ बायोडाइवर्सिटी, फूड एंड लाइफ। अकॉर्डिंग टू FAO, ओवर 40% ऑफ द वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन lives within 100 kilometers of the coastal area, and better management of the ocean resource is thus critical to ensuring global food security. We are never too young to start learning about the many benefits our ocean provide. Without them, life could not exist. Although the list is almost endless, there are the 7 to start avoid. There are the fishery and aquaculture currently employs directly 56 million people. In addition, many more are employed in the follow-up activities such as the handling, processing and distribution. Altogether, there are fishing and fish farming support and their livelihood and families. And ocean are important source of food. They host their 40% of planet biodiversity, are the largest ecosystem on the earth. Fish provide 20% of animal protein, about 3 billion people. Only 10 species provide about 30% of marine capture fishes. The 10 species provide about 50% aquaculture production. And there are ocean provide the vital energyable resource, and devices are being developed to the generate electricity from wave and tides as well as offshore winds farm. And the ocean regularly climate, did you know there are the ocean absorb the quarter of all the carbon dioxide and the human put into the atmosphere, thus make them a carbon sink. But it is the ability absorb even more carbon is limited. Over 90% of the additional heat caused by global warming is sorted in the ocean. And there are ocean affect our weather, as their ocean are heated by the sun rays. Water from its surface evaporate and then condense to form the clouds as part of the water cycle. This is how we get our rain and therefore our drink water. It also contribute to winds and thunderstorm and hurricane, and the help and produce there are monsoon rain that million of people in South Asia rarely on their scientists have discovered the many marine invertebrates and produce antibiotic and anti-cancer and anti-inflammatory substances. And there are the ocean influence our health and well-being. Water is known to claim and reduce the anxiety in people, and being near blue spaces such as the ocean through have the positive effect on the mental health. And thereafter, the main cheese, main importance, the there are conserve and they are protect, they are restore, very important, and they are marine biological important. The state they provide the unique set of good and service to the society, including the moderation of climate, processing of waste and toxicants, and providence of the vital food, the medicine and employment for the significant number of people. Our coast provide the space to live, and directly and indirectly create wealth, and including the million of jobs in the industry such as the fishing, aquaculture and tourism. So there are derived the some points. You saw the main goods and service provided by the marine ecosystem. There is the first of all the ocean acidification, and there are ocean acidification. The ocean have already absorbed 50% of the carbon dioxide emission since the industrial revolution. First, this has the buffered climate change. In this change in the chemistry of the ocean by the reducing pH. This process will continue as we increase our emission through burning fossil fuel, so that by 2050 pH will fall below level the extent by the marine ecosystem for around 20 million years. This rapid input of carbon dioxide is happening much faster than the slower neutralization process, an implication for the marine. The world ocean currently absorb and the average about 1 metric ton of carbon dioxide gas production the each person every year. It is the estimated that the surface water of the oceanic have taken up to 5 lakhs million tons of the carbon dioxide, about half all the generated by the human activities since 1800. By absorbing all these additional carbon dioxide, the ocean have buffered the effect of atmospheric climate change. In the ocean, carbon dioxide react the seawater of the same weak acid, and there are result greater seawater activities at level of carbon dioxide ocean. The increase the pH decline and surface ocean pH has already rapidly declined by the about 0.1 pH unit since pre-industrial times. This represent a 30% reduction in alkaline hygienic. And there are next the resilience and the resistance. And the coastal and marine ecosystem are affected by environmental disturbance at the varieties of the spatial temporal scale and the organism. The organism inhabiting this system are adapted to such disturbance either by being tolerant of this condition or by the playing a role in one or more of the successional stage that follow the during ecosystem recovery. And the community composition and ecosystem function may change there are little under environmental change, and when the organism can acclimate to such change to the tolerate in for the some time. However, it organism have bond to what they can temporarily and predominantly tolerance, and when their change exceed some of these limits, the community and composition and ecosystem function is likely to change. It is unlikely that the communities can be resistant to continuous gradual change such as the global warming, acclimatization and the phenotype plasticity do not suffer to the maintain the system. It is the genetic adaptation could allow the community and members to track such avoiding environmental change. But it is more likely that the sea where the community is functioning will be involved by the species that function at a little higher temperature, and that original species will thus have to deal with new competitors and predators. The addition to the change abiotic factor to some of the extent, the original community can track the preferred temperature range by the moving, especially the greater depth or their alternative gap graphics area. But this new area are likely different in the ecological aspects such as the water pressure and light, climate and perhaps the speed of the water flow. And there are next the disturbance prevention. The living the marine flora and fauna can play the valuable role in the defense in the coastal region, and the disturbance prevention, the marine ecosystem, and there are prevention of the organism in the front line of the sea defense can the depend, and then prevention of the impact of the tidal surges and the storm and flood, and preventing the buffering effect there protects the human form their effect on these destructive, but these are disturbance elements, and services the provided many by a diverse range of species which the wind and the stability and the sediments and create natural sea gas and defense, for the example salt marshes and mangrove forest and sea grasses. And there are number four, the nutrient cycling. the content and nutrient source. There are the river on the global cycle on the river Nile, and the inputs of nitrogen and phosphate to the coastal area have the possibly increased by the factor of 2 to 3 in the period of 1960 to 1990. Agriculture in the form fertilizer, least in the animal waste, is the large contributor of the nitrogen and phosphate aquatic system, and other major inputs include their point source and discharge of the wastewater from the urban sewer network and the industrial waste. The directly discharge and the phosphates and exchange there are soil and the sediments also the contribute significantly. There are groundwater that directly discharge from the groundwater into the ocean, and treatment and submarine groundwater discharge has been recently recognized as the additional pathway of the nutrients from the land to coastal water. And their atmospheric deposition is the significant source of nitrogen and compound to the coastal zone, and particularly in the summer and autumn season, but is only the minor source of the the silicon and phosphate nitrogen, and directly by the atmospheric pathway can be either the oxidate or reduced form. And there are the nitrogen species in the aquatic environment include the dissolved and nitrate and nitrite and ammonium or organic and the particular organic nitrogen and constant. There are removal of occurrence by their deposition and the perimeter burial and sediment, and the most importantly loss to the atmospheric by the bacterial denitrification. And there are phosphorus species in the aquatic system include the dissolved and the inorganic organic, and their particular constituents the retention of the phosphates in the land ocean transitional zone is the often attributes to the absorption on the solid particles, which are the constantly trapped in estuarine sediments or the forms part of the solid matrix in the coastal aquifer. And their silicon there are the species in the aquatic environment, the including the dissolved silicon, mainly there are undissolved side and the monomeric silic acid. And there are there are biogenic and silica, which is the include in the atmosphere silica in the both living biomass and biogenic detritus in the surface water, soil and sediments. And there are next number 5, the gas and climate regulation. And the marine ecosystem are in the important and regular of the global climate and bio geochemical process, such as the regulation of the carbon dioxide gas, such as the balance maintenance of the ozone O3 layer of the sulfur dioxide, and the necessary to maintain the healthy planet and their healthy human population through their provision of breathable air and the bio geochemical cycling of the gases, and the greatly controlled by the living biota and extinct the earth of the whiz. The marine realm is the extremely important. For example, the marine planets and the animal add in the control the carbon dioxide gas, the ocean and the phytoplankton remove it from the surface water, while the releasing oxygen when the phytoplankton die, they sink and add the super saturation of the carbon dioxide gas in this deep sea. This result of the vertical gradient of the carbon dioxide in the ocean, which has been termed by the biological palm. And there are the greenhouse gases regularly is the vital role in the regulating the climate of our planet. And then seabeds has the significant role in this process, and through it is ability the sequester and the carbon dioxide gas, such as the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere traps and heat from the sun and heating the planet, and this process occurs then naturally and has the kept the earth temperature about 60 degrees. And there are excessive amount of the gas such as the atmospheric carbon dioxide, however, can have a significant and contribution to global warming, and it's in the factor of regulating climate. And there number 6, there are bioremediation of waste, and there are a significant amount of human waste and settled on the seafloor and throughout the wash off from land and through transport from the river and estuaries, and the waste sitting waste settling on the seabeds is stored, the assimilated and diluted the recycle through the chemical recomposition, and this is the bioremediation process, which the detoxify and purify waste and are the critical importance to the marine environment through the either direct or indirect activities. And marine living organisms store the bury and transform many waste and materials through assimilation and the chemical B and the recomposition. For the example, in the bioremediation activities of the mega and micro faunal organism within the several seabeds can the bury and sequester and process of the waste material, and through the assimilation and the chemical alternation, the marine organisms such as the Folliculata, worms and the nereids, and take every heavy metal through the feeding on the sediments. And number 7, the biological mediated habits. Many organisms provide the structured and the space or living habits through their normal growth. For example, the reef farming and invertebrates and meadow and the fermenting seagrass and baits and the marine algae forest. These are the natural marine habits can the provide and the essential breeding and the nursery space for the plant and animal and which can be particularly important for the continue and recruitment of commercial and subsistence species, such as the biological mediated habits can the provide a refuse for plants and animal, including the surface for feeding and heading place from the predators. And living habitats play and the critical role in the species interaction and the regulation of the population dynamics. It is the free request for provision of many goods and service. And number 8, there are the food provision on the most feasible service and provided by the marine environment. It is the provision of the food for the human consumption and plants and animal derived directly from the marine biodiversity provide a significant part of the human diet and the fishery in the particular, and the accompanying the employments and provide a significant example of the importance of in this function. And however, those species that are the harvested and the commercially trained to be very heavily exploited with the stroke of many traditional favorites, and such as the North Sea and caught facing the threat of bullfrogs and seaweeds, and such as the green kelp and the nori, and are the very important commercially and historical being extremely important in the South Asia. And there are the 9th raw material, including the ornamental resource. There are the ocean are the sum in the natural raw materials, such as the medicines and feeds for the livestock, and the building material, the potential for the acquiring future raw material from the marine environment in the enormous and natural medicine, and the continue to be discovered. These are the wealthy and diversity on the planet. And although the most medicine originate from the Seychelles land plants, and the ocean host many Seychelles animals that the define themselves through chemical means, there are ocean host in the high biochemical diversity resulting from the high phyletic and diversity the marine ecosystem, then the suggesting there are many we further potential to exist the chemical and pharmaceutical from this organism. And the example includes the extract and the collect from sponge and thiocroida, and the used in the treatment of harvest. And next, there are the extract from marine environment are used for the building material and sand, gravels and crusted rocks are used for construction industry, for housing and road building. There are removal has the physical impact on the seabeds and habits through the removal of the material and the resettlement of lime particles. And next, there are leisure and the marine biodiversity provide the basis for a wide range of the leisure and the recreation activities, including sea and the bird watching and rock pooling and the beach combing and the sport fishing and the driving and the whole the washing and the water activities are the provision. The leisure are the recreation resulting in the significant employment and opportunity and tourism development. And there are the cultural values, the cultural heritage and the identify intrinsically interlink the provision of the food and employment is the support of cultural and spiritual tradition associated with the fishing communities. There is benefit associated with the marine biodiversity, for example, for religion, folk and the painting, cultural and the spiritual tradition and human communities living by the off and of the sea, often the at a special importance of the marine ecosystem that have played the founding and significant role in the economic or cultural definition of the community. This identification may be associated with the strong economic interest in the extraction of the site, but the economic significance decreases, the community may attach increase the symbolic value to the preservation of the site. And next, there are information service and the preserving marine biodiversity for the sake of cognitive benefits and the importance new marine species and the even the entire communities country to be discovered and the hydrothermal and concurrence with the recent marine ecosystem and discoveries. There are detection of new species in the open ocean and the seawater and the group of marine free living bacterial primary producer. And there are many little in the presently known about the marine microwaves, but the molecular techniques and the gradually assistant the science in the understanding this very integral and components of the marine food waves and microwaves are extremely essential in the biogeochemical cycle in many nutrients, and they are responsible for much of the recycling of organic matter in the sea. And discover a few new species, and there are species characterized can provide the new information of use to technology and development. For example, there are research on the sea mouse and sword, that is the spines have the remarkable capacity for reflecting lights and property that may be of use in the development of new communication technologies. Thank you. Must will like and subscribe my channel.